Hey everyone, today we are finally going to take this shaman's path. Hopefully this one won't be as long as the last one. I know I ended up running it a little bit too long. Normally I don't go 40 minutes, but I didn't think it was going to take me that long. We are on the way. I did get a Banuk outfit for her, finally. I went and got the blue gleam map so I could find some and buy one for her. So she was a little less exposed. I live where it's cold, and I know how freezing it gets. I hear something big. Unless it's just the mountain, I hear. She very well could be just the mountain.
Pretty far up. The shaman's path must be around here. This must be one of the markers Natuk told me about.
How do I activate it?
Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions. Guess I'm heading deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave.
I guess so.
What's this chime for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them.
I think I see one. Goats outside. There are machines in here. I am not surprised.
Wrong way.
I know it's the wrong way, Aloy. I seen this.
Can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way.
It's the way I came.
Better go back after I grab this loot.
Yes, Aloy, now you get me. Finally, you get me. So this one is telling me this way. There it is. Another one.
Another marker. Good.
Alright. I just don't really want to miss too much of anything.
That way then.
I guess I can ooh, there's a wind chime this way.
Not this way.
The wind chime lied. I just seen the wind chime and yeah, that's a blast bomb. Lots of blast bombs.
Wait. Back?
I really thought it was going to be this way. I think that was the chime I found, though, early.
I see. The chime. Not sure I saw this fork before.
Yes, but this is the way I just came, and she said it was the wrong way. I see now. Which way did I see you? Maybe this way. I know I'm going quiet, but with those down there, I'm kind of trying to focus. I just really want to ignore those stalkers. Pointing this way. What the heck? Get me out, Mr. Stalker. Guys down. Ow. Of course I died. Even though I was spamming health. I was hoping I could kill it quickly. Because the other one seemed easier.
Gotta get past these stalkers.
She said it as multiple. They are kind of screwed. One's down. Demonic stalkers. They both gave me a lot of XP. Hopefully it was just the two of them. An opening.
Done with the cave. So what's next on this path?
This way. Here.
Now how do I cross this one? Down. Down. Then up. There's the way up.
There we go.
Pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is burning.
Oh, that was pure luck. Oh, what? How is that not the way? Oh, wait, what's that? Is that my pigment? Is a pigment. Anything else around here? Yeah, but that's the thing. You should be able to jump from there to. Of course, she fell this time. I landed perfectly the last time. Thank you. There was a song. We weren't supposed to be going chasing waterfalls. I wrote a song about this. That's probably gonna take me somewhere else. They want me to go that way. Oh, but there is something up there. Nothing important, of course. That was way too close. Just happened there. What is that? Do I want to know what that is?
Urban wasn't exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly.
Is he still down there? Where'd he go? He was fast. So there's a good chance the thing that sounded big was not the mountain. Whatever that thing is. It's just showing me entire area for being the quest.
Good meat.
This is a shrine. That understands why I got the control tower trophy. I don't want to fight it. I know it's like a bear. The frost claw. Okay, so he definitely is not getting affected by. Be happy with him down there if I can override this. killing the first claw is optional. I'm gonna go to the shrine. Because I am not equipped for the frost claw. So I am gonna run. Because that's what any sensible person would do. And they're ill-equipped.
Back to your business.
Alright. Those are all completely done. So I don't have to worry about any more control posts. Shrine's over this way.
This must be the shrine Mel Took was talking about. Guess I should take some blue gleam. Buckles. I see what's worth a lot. Mel Took said Rhea went past the shrine, up into the mountain. I'd better take those stairs.
To the north. Go. No, Eli. We do not want to fall down the mountain.
Maybe Aurea is inside.
This
is strange equipment. What was this place? Locked. Maybe my focus can help. Looks like the door's wired to something over here.
It's not really telling me much of anything. We need those. We need those.
Those nodes on the floor must be connected to the door.
Well, let's override it.
Something. What am I supposed to do with these lights? These things turn, changing the flow of light.
It's that one. It's most likely broken. At least it wasn't too hard to figure out. And the door is unlocked. Now we gotta climb to the top. Not surprised. Because the elevators don't want to work around here.
Fresh air ahead. Maybe I can get back inside through that structure over there.
Alright. Where is my fire? Over there.
Looks like I need to get to those stairs.
I'm not seeing. Okay guys, I'm gonna leave this here. We will go meet Aria in the next video. I'll see you then.